Our final Medal of Freedom, and here's another one who's just very incredible. Today goes to one of the most beloved artists and most enduring cultural icons that has ever lived. The king of rock and roll, the true king, and you have to say that, Elvis Aaron Presley. That was my idea. I said, give me a little song. That was, I guess, a little promotional ability, but I will tell you, he was something special. I'd like to hear the rest of the song. I don't know why they cut it off so short. They have no promotional ability, that's why. Growing up from humble beginnings in Mississippi, Elvis lived from 1935 to 1977 and first rose to fame with the 1954 single, That's All Right, recorded at the fabled Sun Studios in Memphis, Tennessee. Great place. He soon skyrocketed to international stardom, recording over three decades of unforgettable hits from Heartbreak Hotel to Suspicious Minds to Burning Love. Elvis also won three Grammys for his gospel recordings, which were incredible, including his soaring live performance of How Great Thou Art. Just got to hear a little piece of. Deeply patriotic, Elvis served in the United States military at the height of his fame. He had a choice, and to him it wasn't a choice. Presley starred in more than 30 films, and his 1973 television special, Elvis Aloha from Hawaii, was viewed by more than 1 billion people around the world, one of the highest ever in the history of television. After redefining music in the 50s and redefining cinema in the 60s, the king, as he was known by everybody, to this day they call him the king, revolutionized live performances in the 1970s. From the moment Elvis walked on the stage to the closing chords of Can't Help Falling in Love, crowds were enraptured by Elvis's electric performances and unbreakable bond with his fans. In fact, at the end of a performance, oftentimes the fans would go so wild. I was there once in Las Vegas at the Hilton. The fans were ripping the place apart, screaming. They were going crazy. And they announced, Elvis has left the house. Elvis, if they didn't say that, I think I'd still be there. Maybe I wouldn't be here. But they had to do that. Elvis has gone. Elvis has left. Today, we're glad to be joined by President and CEO of Elvis Presley Enterprises, Jack Sauden. Jack, thank you very much.
Elvis Aaron Presley. Elvis Presley defined American culture to billions of adoring fans around the world. The king of rock and roll, Elvis fused gospel, country, and rhythm and blues to create a sound all his own, selling more than 1 billion records. Elvis also served nearly 2 years in the United States Army, humbly accepting the call to serve despite his fame. He starred in 31 films, drew record-breaking audiences to his shows, sent television ratings soaring, and earned 14 Grammy Award nominations. He ultimately won 3 Grammy Awards for his gospel music. Decades after his passing, Elvis Presley remains an enduring and beloved American icon. The United States is proud to honor this American legend.
I just want to thank everybody.